Hello, everybody. I'm the Heavy Cabby, and this is a little message from me to you from a fatty. You want to know what I hate? Buffets. I'll tell you what, have you ever been to a buffet? It's the most depressing thing ever. It's like watching the fat people get fatter by the hour. Here they are, they're just waddling from buffet island to buffet island, filling up their plates like they're going to put a flag on it and claim it for America or something. It's like, you can make a second trip, really. I'll tell you what, I mean, you see these people, they carry multiple plates. It's like, I just want to get all the food. They sit down, they eat themselves to just gorging. And then, you know, you got these other people. It's like, huh, I wonder what this is. It's like, take a spoonful, scoop it on your plate, and try it, you know. But people are just at the buffet. You want to know what buffet stands for? Big, ugly, fat freaks eating together. I'll tell you what, if you've ever been to a buffet, you get a bunch of people who look like me. It is just sad and depressing. Anyway, I'm the Happy Cabby from FromAFatty, and I'll see you next time.